we're pulling for you. Like,
thank
this
you,
will
buddy.
Be a,
thank you very much.
This one thing I really enjoy, and I, you know, I've seen it, I saw it quite a bit this year, is very talented in what you do as far as coaching the X's and O's. But I think, you know, as people talk about the kids that we deal with and what advice you get to them, you know, you find out, you know, something you're passionate about. And the one thing I think I really enjoyed, you know, this year with yourself is the enjoyment you got out of the season.
Yeah.
And, you know, as we're serving our players, you really got a sense that, you know, how important the players are and dealing with the players and trying to create this atmosphere that they're going to be successful in. And this year it was really fun watching that. And
that was really, it was a neat group. That's where we're so lucky to coach here, you know, and because that's, the kids are the best part of our job. And it's not even the small windows they see on the rink or in the field, it's the all the time, and it's that's the best part of our job.
It is, and you know, you listen to your players get interviewed, and obviously it's a big venue here, but you can really sense that they appreciate you and the way you conduct yourself. And I listen to Tony's players get interviewed, and whether it's on TV or on the radio, and you get the same sense. They really enjoy playing for their head coach, and I think that's, in a lot of cases, that's not true. And I think
it'd be a hard way to coach, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I mean, because we spend so much time, and that's probably the difference between how we operate now as head coaches compared to your father, my dad.
That's so having you in about this right here.
Having you in the backyard was quite enjoyable, except during the season.
Yeah.
Unless it was an 11 o'clock game, you might come home for a couple of hours. But
go get them.
Will do, buddy. Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Awesome.
Enjoy.
All right. Thanks. Appreciate it. All right.